What is your personal style like? I mean, what do you like to wear most often?
You know, I was talking to a friend of mine, and I'm somebody, when I walk anywhere, it feels as if I'm either going to the gym or coming from the gym. I'm always in clothes which are like loose and comfortable. I normally do not like to wear very tight clothes. And I believe that if you have a fit body, you can fit into anything. That could be your style statement. I don't have a particular style statement. Anyways, now that you don't have a question, I just want you to know, because we were having a chat, the girl who's not completely enamored. You know, I do self-defense also. I teach a lot of women. I go personally. I met a lot of rape victims. And I do this because I love meeting people. So all the ladies over here, all the men over here, they ask me, what's the number one self-defense thing? And then girls tell me, Vidyut, can you teach me something? No, you can't be taught in 5 seconds. I can tell you, even if you've learned any form of martial arts for 1 or 2 years, and there's a huge man, it'll be difficult for you to defend him. Do you agree with this?
Yes.
Yeah. So number one thing for self-defense is awareness. And I meet a lot of girls. I've met, I think, more than 200 rape victims all over the world. There's an instinct in women which most of us men don't. The sixth sense. So if you go out somewhere and you have a feeling that something is not right, the man sitting beside you or the man in front of you is not right, make sure your awareness, you should acknowledge it. That's the sixth sense. If you have a feeling, that is the feeling. That's the number one self-defense. If you feel, I don't need to go to this lane, is gali mein nahi jana, do not go. That's number one. Number two is, whoever you are with, you will know. Like, okay, I'll ask you a question. When a guy shakes hands with you or gives you a hug, don't you know what he's feeling? All the girls, do you agree with that or not? That's the sixth sense. That's awareness. Make sure you're aware of it all the time. You'll never be harmed, in my opinion.
But do men understand that girls have this sense? They keep saying that we didn't do anything wrong, we didn't say anything wrong.
I have to ask you a question because we've had a conversation before. Your husband, is he a good man to other women?
Yeah.
I have met all the men in this room, I can vouch for, they're all very good men. There's that one culprit who spoils the whole thing. So, aap log, sir, mante hi nahi? Yeah, if there's a case, I know men, and I can tell you most of them, 99% of them will stand up for a woman. So it's that one person, and we have to just ignore them. Yeah.
What is the first thing you can do to defend yourself? Can you just give us a few tips?
Awareness is the only way.
After that, just in case you don't kind of get it. Yeah.
See, you need to learn some form of self-defense. And I'm not saying karate, kung fu. You can be a very good runner also, you can run away from the situation, and please do not be shy of running away from a situation which is not good for you. But please go and join a self-defense class. You will be so aware of the human body that a man who is very muscular, very well trained also, if he's hit in a few places on the body which are very prominent, you can really get away. Please go on YouTube, please check out my videos, and you'll see that they're not difficult. Like, if Narisa also hits me on my nose, I'll be bleeding right now and I won't be able to sleep. See, but it has to be perfectly hit. So it's just about being aware of those parts. But girls, please do not try to lose weight. You all are beautiful. And it's not about losing weight, it's about being fit. If you can do squats, like sit up and down, if you can use the Indian toilet with ease, you're quite fit. If you can go for a walk for 3 kilometers, for sure, you're very fit. If you can breathe completely, like completely inhale and exhale, you're completely fit. That's what's more important than looking just 6 packs. And girl, I don't have 6 pack, I have 8 packs.
You have a question.
What about injuries, as an action hero, you do a lot of stunts. Are you prone to injuries?
If you go into the water, you will get wet. Action is something that will injure you. But like I said, every cell in the body has divine intelligence. If you know how to heal it, it will heal faster than before. You should just know your body, it will heal, it will heal. You know when somebody breaks a hand or a foot or a leg and you go to a doctor, they will just put a plaster. They do nothing to it. So the body knows how to heal. You should just give it a lot of love and attention, it will heal. Yes?
talking of stunts, Vidyut, I have a question. You choreograph your own stunts. Is it because you don't trust the stunt masters in Bollywood, or is it because you have your own unique?
I trust everybody, but I trust myself more than them. But the answer is not that. The thing is that what I can do, the ability that my body has, I know it. So hence I have to choreograph it. Like somebody cannot tell me, Vidyut, get into that window. I know if I can or I can't. That's why.
Last question, anybody?
Vidyut,
yes.
What is the most deadliest stunt you have performed till now?
Have you seen any of my stunts till now?
Yeah, but for you...
No, I'm asking you, which one have you seen?
I've seen your movie, I've seen
the Commander. The one, do you remember the one where I get into the car window? It was quite difficult. But then I've done a one which I go underneath the car. That's also difficult. So at that moment, they all look very difficult. But when I talk about them, they look, oh, I've done it with ease. They all are very difficult.
Well, I think that brings us to the end of today's unveiling. And thank you, everyone.
Thank you, everybody.
It was wonderful to have.
क्या कर रहे हो? रमजान रेनबो फेस्टिवल रॉक्स
रेनबो फेस्टिवल क्या
इट्स अ फेस्टिवल इन कनाडा
आई डोंट बिलीव इन द रेनबो आई डोंट नो अबाउट इट बट व्हाई प्लीज प्लीज टेक अ शॉट ऑफ नो प्लीज टेक इट ऑफ व्हाई कांट यू
बिकॉज़ यू आर फेमस देयर
अरे बट यू टेक इट ऑफ या वी विल डू इट
सांची
मीट यू फाइनली
दिस इज हर्षा फ्रॉम
Hi, Vidyut. I'm from Canada.